talk of labor shortages is everywhere. What really is going on with that? So first of all, I think it's useful to step back and remember how we even identify a labor shortage. The footprint of a labor shortage is accelerating wage growth. And the reason for that is employers, if they can't find the workers they need, they'll raise wages to poach them from other employers, who will then raise their wages to retain workers, and on and on. In recent months, wages in the leisure and hospitality sector, where restaurants are located, have indeed increased, which means that as restaurants are opening more widely, restaurant employers have had to raise wages to attract the workers that they need. Does this mean that wages in restaurants are too high? Not at all. What we saw in the recession is that wages plummeted, and they have only now regained where they would have been if COVID had never happened. The typical weekly wage for workers in the leisure and hospitality sector translates into annual earnings of less than $21,000 a year. Many people are interpreting the fact that restaurants have had to raise wages to attract workers as meaning that unemployment insurance benefits are damaging the labor market by keeping people from taking work. There is no compelling evidence of that. Over the last month, labor force participation actually rose a lot, but the gains were entirely among men. Women actually lost ground. And given that we know that women still shoulder the lion's share of care responsibilities in our society, that points to care needs being the thing that's keeping workers out of work, not unemployment insurance. Millions of workers still have serious, legitimate health concerns about returning to work. That will actually reduce overall labor supply, but cutting off unemployment insurance benefits won't solve that. And cutting off unemployment insurance benefits won't just hurt workers who can't find a job or can't work right now. It will also drag on the overall economy because those benefits are supporting spending.